Hello and welcome to Sexy Astrology for January 2018. Yeah. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the month of the Playground Bully. Yes, it's the month of the Playground Bully Quality Control, as well as Ain't Nothing Like the Real Thing. The month of Capricorn has us paying attention to the best quality solutions to our existing problems. And well, because I'm American, I'm thinking of you know who and you know what, the border in Mexico. I'm thinking, like, you know, I see something about our president where he is trying to play some type of tit for tat game, like, if you do this, then I will give this. And that is capital wrong. He's a little dangerous because, you know, he's born the year of the dog, so he has a very warm heart and he's a great family man. But the truth is the problem with that type of thinking sets us up for a fall. And so I have never seen, in my 52 years being alive, I've never seen such divisive types of politics happening. And this is very indicative of what Pluto and Capricorn can bring about. In the long run, we will have better quality solution to the problem. Some compromise eventually has to be met, or else we're looking at destruction. You know, it can only be hurtful. So the reason why I'm bringing this up is because on a personal level for all of us, it is so important for us to always seek the highest good for ourselves and other people, our family members, and everybody. Because you can't get into tit-for-tat thinking. It's like, if-then is always a problem. If I do this, then I'll do this. It's like, okay, maybe for a two-year-old. But on into adulthood, that type of thinking no longer works. So it's really good to work on ditching that in ourselves and in the world. We see it in other people. It's the playground bully. It's like, so anyway, here now your horoscope. Hello, dear Cancer from Sexy Astrology. Where will we end up? There's a great deal of plane travel in your future. How are you doing with your family? You, more than most, can enjoy every aspect of family vacation. Go do it.